Hey Orange Theory, I'm Jackie Lennon, registered dietitian and head of nutrition and wellness at WW, and I'm back sharing nutrition tips, helping you fuel every Orange Theory fitness class. And if you've been tuning in every week during the Transformation Challenge, well, you knew this video was coming. So, as promised, let's talk all things hydration. Why is hydration so important? Staying properly hydrated helps you stay alert, stay energized. It essentially keeps everything running smoothly in your body, from temperature control to digestion and more. But it's also really easy to find yourself finally logging off from back-to-back Zoom meetings or coming home after a super busy day of running errands and realizing that you actually barely had anything to drink all day, right? So let's talk about my most asked question, which is, how much water do you actually even need to drink each day? And the answer to this really varies from person to person. The Institute of Medicine says that most of us can meet our goals by drinking about 70 to 96 ounces of water or other unsweetened beverages a day, which translates to about 9 cups for women and 12 for men. But that number can fluctuate depending on a bunch of different factors, like your age or how much you sweat or how hot or humid it is outside. So using that range as a baseline is key. But then above all else, listen to your body. How often are you taking bathroom breaks? What color is your pee? It should be a light straw color, FYI. These cues can help you decide how much to drink, okay? And because I know you've all been seriously crushing it on the workout front, you are definitely gonna wanna add some extra water after class. Of course, you'll also wanna make sure you're properly hydrated before and during, but I digress. Okay, so everyone's sweat rate is different, but I typically recommend adding about 2 to 3 cups for every 45 to 60 minutes of exercise that you do. But try this, see how you feel, and you can always adjust as needed. All right, so now that we have the basics covered, here are 5 of my top hacks for hydration. All right, so first, my best tip, hands down, for making sure that you're hydrated is to have a glass or two of water first thing in the morning. You can do this by keeping a 16-ounce bottle or glass of water on your nightstand, or leaving an empty one just right there in your sight line on the kitchen counter to fill as soon as you get to the kitchen in the morning, okay? Any visual cue is gonna help you stay on top of it, and I love this hack because it really helps you start the day from a more hydrated place and get used to doing that repeatedly. Second of all, you don't have to sip plain water all day. Sparkling water, seltzer, club soda, they're all great options. I'm loving right now making some fruit-infused water with frozen fruit, but whatever works, fresh, frozen, anything. You can always add it to sparkling water for extra flavor without the added sugar. Third, do not forget about your morning coffee. It's really just a myth that caffeinated beverages are dehydrating. So unsweetened beverages like coffee and tea will count toward your daily hydration goals. And actually, the same goes for the food that you're eating. So 20% of the total water that we consume every day is actually from food. Strawberries, spinach, peppers, melon, these are high water volume foods that add up to 1/2 cup of water per serving. So if you've been leaning into my personal mantra, which I hope you have, more produce, more often, then you're likely boosting your hydration game already. Finally, if you're struggling to remember to refill your glass, try setting alarms on your phone, your computer, the WW app, also another great tool. Water tracking is a new feature that helps you keep tabs on how much you're actually drinking throughout the day. And if you're regularly tracking your food, it's a great time to check in on how you're doing on your hydration front, okay? All right, guys, so that's a wrap for today. But if you have any other questions on all things hydration, drop them here in the comments below. I'd love to know how you love to hydrate, how you're doing on your hydration goals, everything and anything. And you can feel free to reach out to me at Jacqueline London RD and follow along at WW for all kinds of nutrition tips, recipes, more deliciousness coming your way. And that's it for me. I'll see you next time.